I'm bringing my guy straight to storage site. If someone can cap.
Thanks, Mighty. Nobody wants to be in my squad. Nobody likes me. There we go.
Alright, so I'm going straight to storage site.
Stop,
if
fellas.
Someone can cap the first 2 points.
What up?
Going on, fellas.
What up there, big boy?
Howdy. Yeah, squad two will cap the first we'll cap Railroad Village first.
Aye.
Copy. I'll be moving to fucking storage myself.
Well, what is it? Is it store, Railroad Village, and then Castle?
Where's that Super Fob gonna go?
Yes, it's Railroad, Castle, Storage, Nilrim, then fucking Rail Docks.
Alright, fellas.
Yeah.
We need a medic. Somebody's gotta be medic.
Yeah. I will be medic once I come back from using the bathroom.
Okay. We're gonna take first objective, guys. We're taking Railroad Village first. Alright, this is what we're going to see.
So where do you want the fob set up on this map? Because I'm going straight to storage site.
Well, since we're on Militia, don't put a fob on Echo 6. Put the,
Just tell
on
my squad to go.
Oh, okay. I put it on the binoculars. If you put it on either side, it's too easy to get cut off.
Yeah, we need it somewhere. I would say either on the point, or somewhere further north.
Well, who the fuck's going for Castle? Squad 1, you got anybody dropping back for Castle? Are you guys going straight for storage?
I was going to go straight for storage. I can drop someone off if you need me to.
Well, I mean, we need somebody there, so as soon as this gets capped, we're good to go.
I'll just send one of my guys.
You got it?
I'll send one of my guys.
I think.
You know what, guys? Disregard. I'll take one of my guys straight over there, and that way they start capping once these is capped here. Hey, Day Tripper, you want to head over to the castle, Day Tripper? Guys, listen, I only need one guy here. The rest of us are going over the castle. Let's start pushing west, guys.
Hated.
One person stay here.
My name.
That's friendly. It's got to be friendly. Z Burn, you gonna stay there?
Yeah, I'll stay.
Raj.
You want me to stay here while it's capped, or?
We'll rush castle with us. Come on with these fucking walls.
Are you gonna get that fob built up?
Yep.
All right, thanks, man. We got contacts 240 straight ahead.
You say we have contacts 240 straight ahead? Did I hear that? Disregard. Squad 2's heading for castle right now.
My guys are capping castle. We need you up here, Squad 2.
We are on the fob right now. There's a fob on location.
Copy, take that shit down. It's the only fob on this map.
I say we camp it. If we dig it up, then they're gonna be able to get one closer.
Guys, once we get in castle, we have to fucking fortify this. Where did you put the fob at? What do you guys want us to fob at castle, or do you guys want us to wait?
We need you up here. Just go on the western side of the cap.
Got a question. Are you defender? Raj. Are you a defender type or an attacker type?
No, I'm just... We're the smaller squad, so that's why we're capping these back points here. And then what we're going to do is we're going to support from the west, hitting the storage site next.
What's the gameplay?
What we're doing is we are going to cap castle, then we're going to push far west.
They're about halfway from Tainted.
And then we're gonna hit storage site from the west.
So we're contesting it.
Copy. pushing in on the cap now.
Medic for you guys.
Hey, would you mind dropping down a rally point on your position?
Yeah, I'm gonna do it now.
The nearest spawn point is a fog down there.
I need somebody on me. Here. Over here, South Pole. Somebody. Rally down, boys.
Spawn on.
Alright, let's follow these swords, guys. I want to push a wide angle west here. Squad 2 is pushing west of storage. You're going to come in from the west.
Copy. If you want, you could actually probably push south from the west. Get a fob up on like Bravo 9, Bravo 8.
Okay, moving across.
Get ready to push in on fucking Nilrim. We're gonna be capped here in a minute. Almost halfway already.
Dude, he doesn't know what storage is coming.
Yeah, because we're taking about a squad or two over at our
fucking storage
right
is gonna get hot.
I think they're shooting from the village.
Come on, dude. Use your fucking noodle. Yeah, let's get further west, guys.
I'll take my squad to the next point.
Alright. That's a friendly shooting to the south, right?
Fucking running like a fat kid. Let's go.
Yeah, dude, I feel like I got my hostess stolen from me. Going so slow. Oh crap, hey Mazooka Chief, I didn't.
What's up, bud?
I joined a random server in a random squad. Wow, hey.
That's all good, baby.
That's pretty lit, though. I didn't know. Oh, that was close.
Yeah, I got a fucking. My fatigue is low.
Alright, I'll cover you then.
Your storage is almost capped. Really? Yeah, squad 2, if you can keep pushing south, get a fob up. We've had little to no resistance.
Yeah, we're taking a lot of contact over by us.
I love it.
Keep them busy, keep them busy.
Yeah, we are. I'm just saying.
I guarantee once we pass storage, we're gonna get fucking destroyed.
So maybe get some eyes over there.
As soon as we pass storage, we're gonna get fucking wrecked. I can fucking feel it. I know as soon as we pass storage, we're gonna get fucking smoked. These guys want me to fob out south of fucking storage. I think they're fucking nuts. But I'm a team player, so.
The best idea. Are you thinking like right in that little green patch south of storage?
Well,
like,
see that? Can you see that shovel?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's where they want it, but it's.
I didn't mean to place that marker on fucking Charlie 8 enemy marker. Nothing's there.
Raj, thank you. I was a little concerned about that.
Yeah, I accidentally placed it there.
Yeah, we strayed a little far from
there. All right, guys, listen, let's continue south here.
I mean, there could be someone there, but
on the western flank here. But we're going to expect some heavy resistance here. So plan is to fob out a little further south here and set up a little bit of a defense.
I'm gonna get a fob around my location. It's between the two, and it's far enough away from the other one.
The thing is, it's right next to their main. It's right next to their main. We need to place it in the west.
So where are we gonna place our last one?
We're gonna place our last one over in Indigo or Juliet.
Contact! Oh, disregard.
Oh, you got excited.
We're squad 2, you can place that fob a little bit farther west, and we can get the fob up on fucking Gulf 7 and Key 6. This is a good spot.
Oh, that's right. Over
shots.
Contact.
Second shots from north to west.
Now
about swing. He's 300. Yep, they're directly 300.
Are there contacts over there, spot 2?
Yeah, there is contact.
Yeah, we're hitting something here.
Spot 2.
Up on the hill, guys. Get over here. Wow. On the side of the hill.
Looks like my marker turned out to be right. Oh my god.
Let's get a fob right here, guys.
I'm down.
I'm taking in contact from a squad that was dropping back to rail docks, just in case.
Need for him to clear him out.
Where the fuck is the other fob? Gotta go a little further. We're just out of reach.
Smoke on your location.
Hang on. Straight south.
I'm grabbing you, Braham.
I need a couple guys on me, though. Come on, baby. Come on, come on.
We've only lost 10 tickets, and we've been in a couple battles, so I think we're doing good.
All right, don't worry, Cam. I'm coming.
Need one more.
I need to
Fob down, Fob down. All right, Fob is down, boys. All right, fellas, I'm going to set up a couple defenses here as well. Right here, right here. Just a little something to get us not killed. Hey, Pengu, if you see, are you down up there?
Go ahead, take the storage now. Am I down? No, I'm good. I'm getting
all right.
Somebody up.
Raj, we're to your south. If you see anything along that way en route to us, let us know. We're kind of exposed there, Raj. To our north. All right, I'm going to wait for things to open up here, and then we're going to... Actually, guys, we're going to defend this. Just write this for a couple moments here. Let's get this built up a little bit, and we're going to use this as a main respawn, because they're going to be coming for this.
Holy shit. Watch out for that back blast.
Yeah, they don't have that in this yet.
Oh. We're going to make a move on storage. And not storage, but fucking no run. We need to make it now.
All right, boys, fuck it. Let's roll. Let's roll. Let's get in. Let's get in. We're going right for fucking no room. Let's do it. Let's go straight 7-5. Straight 7-5.
We're capping village right now, squad 2. If you move in, it's clear. But there is a squad to the east of the point.
Yeah, Roger. Should we just fall back and defend that, Fob?
I don't think so. No, Squad 4 should bypass us and go straight to rail docks. Get a
Fob. Yeah, Roger. We're just going to come in. We're going to come and support you. That's all. All right, guys. Yeah, getting hard cover. Get hard cover.
I'm not pull security myself, here. So I don't know how much contact. But Squad, if you want to bypass all the points, take two guys and go north somewhere. And then go clear out rail docks.
Directly east. Directly east. On that
east,
hill.
Guys. East.
About 25% till.
Yeah, I got no eyes. I got no eyes.
Around. I think that's contact behind us.
Woo, baby. We're starting to get a little nasty here.
Exactly like the other day. If we could.
Shit's getting real.
Fob, Charlie 9. Oh, shit, I just died. We could dig up the Fob on Charlie 9.
Oh, shit. Just got hit. Just got hit.
Fucking Fob with the radius of Riddle Dust, and I'll get 50.
Falling back. I'm falling back. I'm coming to you. I'm coming to you. Back up. Back up. Thanks, bro. Thank you.
Never mind. Just really forget what I just said. I know. Forget what I just said.
Are you making a move, Squad 4? Or are you getting wiped out?
Anybody need a medic?
Oh, it's about me.
Come on, dude. Squad 4, you're far up there, actually.
Guys, I want all eyes east and south. East and south.
You have a mic?
All eyes east and south.
Okay, good.
Alright, first off, you need to get a squad kit. And then...
I don't fucking see shit.
To the next point.
Oh, Jesus.
I don't see fucking shit.
Yeah, we need to spot you at that next point. We're getting wet.
I'm moving now.
Village.
Just right, thank you. As long as you can cap that.
Well, guys, hold out. Hold out. We almost got this capped.
For about 2 minutes. Oh, my God.
All right, we can do that. I'm just like, okay, good. I'm only saying we got wiped out because I saw an RPG come in the room and take out 5 guys.
Oh, yeah.
But this is not. This is not necessary to fucking talk about. Contacts, 125. 125, guys.
120.
Yeah. Behind that rock, behind the rock.
Here, I have a guy.
Contacts, southeast, guys, southeast.
Yeah,
we have a bunch of enemies on
Shit. Dreadnought. Hey, they're smoking us out. Yo, guys, fall back to the next building. Fall back to the next building.
Squad 4, just stay back there. I'll have my guys up on rail docks in a minute. Whatever the fuck it's called.
Yo, get in here. Use this building. Use this building.
Yeah.
We're coming from southeast.
I'm sorry. I was going to call it something else in the correct moment, so when I thought I still said the bad thing, I'll shut up now.
Yeah, they're crossing. They're crossing 105, guys. 105. AK, AK, you're going to get contact from your southeast, bud. Oh, shit. I got hit. I got hit. Oh, shit. I'm down. Squad lead's down.
I got two down southeast.
Squad 3, are you going to set up an FOB over there?
Yeah, oh, wait, I'm getting my guys over now.
Oh. I'm inside, I'm inside.
Yeah, I'm inside the building.
Oh, I'm down too. What the hell?
Hey, Squad 2 needs some help here at Nilrem. We're starting to take heavy contact from the southeast all the way through to the east. There too. Why not? Because that's where the fuck they're coming from. Medic, is there any medics up?
Yeah, we're trying.
Yeah, Raj. I'm inside if anybody can get in.
Yeah, I'm in.
No, I'm grabbing them right now.
Guys, focus on south, southeast.
Hey, when you get up, like, stay prone.
Raj, yeah. Yeah, that's where I got fucking smacked, bro. Thank you.
Shot out alive.
Yeah, here we go. Good.
And you're good.
Fuck this window. Holy shit.
I know, right? Ah. Oh, I forgot. We need to stay inside the house. We're getting shot out.
Keep in mind, guys, they have optics. We do not. Yeah, we got smoke at my 100, my 100, smoke out. Shit, this is fucking insane. All right, guys, I'm going to spot for you. I'm going to pull the binos out. See if I can see anything.
God, Squad 3. That guy took a long time to get over to you.
Yeah, my last
hey, use that building across the way, there's like 60. That wood log house.
Sorry, Fob's down now. We have contact over there. Let's get over
here. They're right across the way.
Across the way, Witch. You got to give me a bearing.
Friendly fire, holy 75.
Roger, thank you.
We have, oh boy, the point is not, because my guy couldn't get over here before they were over here. Fuck. If we lose, squad 4, blame this loss on gesture.
Guys, we gotta hold out here, we have to hold out. New rally is down on us right now if we need it.
I think we're still in that wood now. I take a shot every time I peek out from this damn cup. Every time I peek out from this, this thing.
Yeah, I'm with you. I'm with you. Is that a fucking person? Looks like a person, doesn't it?
Okay, go ahead.
I'm keeping the enemy fire. I could use some help.
Southpaw, you down?
Yeah, we're able to push. We've got at least two squads. We need help.
Roger.
Okay,
hey guys, don't forget about the south. Don't forget about the south. We don't want to get flanked. Looks like we're pushing them back to the east.
That wouldn't be fun.
Just keep ISIS south as well. It'd be a worst nightmare if they fucking hit us from the south.
Yeah, I see a couple of M4s, and looks like the south got hammered.
Hey, Raj. Russians sitting in the tree line picking their noses. gold digging. I'm telling you, they're gonna fucking hit us from the fucking south southeast. That's gotta happen. That's their only fucking option.
We got smoke, bearing 120, 110 on the road.
20. Yeah, Roger, I got eyes on the red smoke. We got movement, 120, coming in.
I need help over here for a new shit.
Eyes on 120, boys, eyes on 120. Fuck them up.
And they're making power.
Push up.
Yeah, Roger, I got eyes on you.
We're about to push in slightly. I'm just getting my guy some ammo, then we'll move in.
Yeah, contact, 120, behind the rock.
Southeast, 130.
Shit. Reloading.
You're scaring me.
I got you, bud, don't worry. Yeah, they're sitting right behind that little lump in the ground there. Yeah, you're on them.
Yo, my friend's on the other team, so make sure to shoot him in the face.
Uh-huh. I'll spot for you. Yeah, you're on him. 120, direct 120. Keep firing 120. See him there? Moving right to left.
Man, I'm running towards you right now.
Still got contacts coming in from southeast.
Medic, behind you.
I got you.
Enemy fob on storage.
Yeah, we're starting to take rail dogs. These guys can just hold off for a little bit more too.
Shit, I got hit danger close. Danger close. I'm down, Pengu.
South.
Where?
Behind you. Over by the house. At the corner of the house behind you. We may have gotten flanked, guys. Check your south and your southwest.
Yep. We're coming back.
Right here.
Contacts 120 still.
Then we neutralized. Squad 2, push up with us. Come from the south, please.
Squad 2 is getting hammered from the southeast at the moment. I don't know if it's a good idea if we leave just yet.
Alright, that's fine. Wipe out. Well, we neutralize.
Oh, Roger. Okay. Good. Okay. Roger, we'll start pushing east then.
I spawned on our route.
Try not to use stuff, though. You'll take it. I'm gonna be setting up fences on the rooftop and shit. I'm dead.
Pengu, you able to get me, bud?
I'm down.
Roger. Hey, listen, guys. They're about to cap rail docks. So this is undefendable where we're at. So we can actually start pushing east.
Roger.
We got guys in the camp. I just killed one.
That's fine. All they right. Can't cap. They can't cap where I we're have, at. We have to defend the next point.
I have an informant telling us that there's definitely contact in E9 right now. They're in the tree line.
Raj.
There's like six people in Shirt Land, there'd be nine.
If we can have one squad on the first floor, we also need a squad in between other main. Also, we're gonna
you guys need to disengage there. Disengage from Nilrem, guys. Disengage at Nilrem, start pushing east to the next point.
Alright. I mean, like, I'll try.
If you die, there's a fob with us. Woo, baby! Okay. Oh, shit's getting real now. If you go down, Day Tripper, you're all alone over there, bud. Just so you know. If they even push that, they can't cap it.
I think he's shooting at me. He's going to stop.
Oh shit!
Alright, Mizuka, you're down. I'm coming to you, bud. Don't.
Yeah, I just got hit with a fucking AT or something.
Oh, jeez. I'm getting you. Don't worry. That's an AR shooting range to the window. There's so much shooting now.
Yeah.
Oh my god, can you do this?
Thanks, sir. Thank you. Woo, baby! Yeah, they're hitting the eastern side of this pretty hard, guys.
With a gate.
That 50 is fucking loud. Oh!
Is that an accurate fabrication?
We have a lot of contacts pouring in from the east, southeast. Fucking rail ducks. Be advised.
Damn.
Woo. Oh. Ass kicked on it. GG, guys. GG.
Nice job, squad leads.
Sweet.
I have no kills.
Squad 3, number one. Piece of shit like you for breakfast.
Squad 2 is not number
good
one.
Good job, guys. Good job.
Squad 1 is number one, dude.
We have more kills than we capped real.
We have the most points.
We're number
Taiwan,
one.
Taiwan number one.
Taiwan.
Well, actually, it's not about kill.
It's also about what you did in the game.